According to reports, the police had obtained a search warrant and proceeded to conduct a search of the premises of the Ministry of Commerce and obtained files which lawmen considered useful for their investigations. Today, we questioned National Security Minister Victor Lacombiniere, but he said to date he had received no official word on the matter.
I'm not going to comment on that because it's obviously a police investigation, and I can't comment on the substance of the police investigation. I don't even know what was the nature of the search and what was taken by the police, quite frankly.
But you're aware that there was a search?
Well, I have not been so informed myself officially, so I'm not going to make a comment on it. But I would say to you that there's also a certain measure of separation in terms of the work that the police have to do. The police have some independence in terms of carrying out their functions, and that is also important to ensure that we do not have political interference.
The minister's statement also comes on the heels of a call by UWP political leader Alan Chastney for the government to be investigated since, according to reports, licenses were granted for the Lambert Academy to operate here. Mr. Lacombiniere acknowledges that the government must and is taking some responsibility for all what has transpired in the Lambert's Academy scandal.
On some issues, the police have to exercise a certain measure of independence. As to whether they were right or wrong, I don't know. I have not been able to look at all of the factors, except to say that the police do have some independence in these matters. They very often can undertake activity without informing the minister.
Just Thursday night, talk show host Rick Wayne was particularly hard on Invest St. Lucia for stating that due diligence did take place, when according to Mr. Wayne, it was obvious that it didn't. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.